Portales Fire rescued a woman and her two children trapped in a vehicle because of significant flooding. Officials say the car was driving down a flooded road yesterday and was carried nearly half a mile by the current of a drainage ditch. Luckily, no one was injured. Incredible video, but glad it ended the way it did.